This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm John Madden with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. We have new information about the drowning that took place at the Two Rivers Recreation Area Saturday. The 40-year-old man who drowned was Joshua Williams of Sarpy County. Williams was attempting to help two boys who were struggling in the water, and during that process, he drowned. Life-saving efforts were performed on him at the site. Both boys were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. And health officials are asking Americans to take precautions over reports that crypto, a fecal parasite that can be transmitted in swimming pools, is on the rise. The parasite can leave healthy adults suffering from profuse watery diarrhea for as long as 3 weeks. The effects can be worse for children, pregnant women, and those with compromised immune systems. According to the CDC, one death has been reported since 2009, and another 287 people were hospitalized between 2009 and 2017.
And I'm 3 News Now weather alert meteorologist Audra Moore with this weather update. Our Monday morning going to be off to a bit of a warm start. There's going to be some clouds out there too, but we're going to see more sunshine throughout the rest of the day. Temperatures warming up quickly by lunchtime. Most of us are back in those mid, even some upper 80s. A couple of shower chances are possible in extreme northeastern Nebraska, but we do see those chances start to increase once we get into Monday evening. There's a stalled out front up to our north, so storms are mainly going to hug right along that front, but may drift a little bit farther down to the south. Afternoon and evening highs, going to see temperatures back in those low 90s for most of us. And a few of those showers may try to linger into the early part of Tuesday morning. Some of those showers and storms that get going in northeastern Nebraska could be on the strong to severe side, so something we'll be keeping an eye on. 93 for your high on Monday, a little breezy from time to time. South winds about 10 to 20 miles per hour. Those rain and thunderstorm chances continue to increase through the middle part of the week. Temperatures slowly start to decrease though, so that's a little bit of a perk. There is a chance for some showers and thunderstorms on the 4th of July. Not going to be a total washout throughout the entire week, just some scattered hit and miss activity, which of course we'll keep bringing updates on the 4th of July forecast, since many of us will want to be out and about. Cold front though comes through for next weekend, dropping our temperatures back down into the 80s.
Build your own feast at Godfather's Pizza. Pick your favorite specialty pie, then choose a medium one-topping pizza. For dessert, streusel or monkey bread, you choose. Build your own feast today. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.